So today we are where? In Savannah.
Yes.
And we are going to show to see something. What does mean United States of America?
America.
America.
Yay!
Yes. So our good driver, ma'am. How is your name?
Stephanie.
Stephanie.
Tiffany.
Tiffany. Ah, I see. Very good. She is a good experienced driver.
Sure I am.
About 25 years.
30.
25 years drive.
30.
Never mind. Who
30.
Knows?
No. You,
I know, but you drive 25 years. You are super experienced.
Super experienced.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, how many kilometers up to Best Buy? Проклятые империалисты. Итак, тут же нам прямо по курсу включается красный свет. Что за хрень? А, у нее счетчик. Американские таксисты ездят с счетчиками. What for you need computer, laptop? You have a full day drive.
Hmm?
What for you need laptop?
What I need a laptop
for? Yeah, what for? You are drive full day.
I don't drive.
No time, no.
You're... Yeah, I got time.
If you will not drive full day, what you will be eat?
I need a laptop so I can get on the internet. And email and Skype.
Ah, email, you buy only small, how you say, iPad or iPod. I don't know what his name. Infinita. $300 лаптоп. А что за лаптоп он купил?
Не знаю, наверное, там загружается какая-нибудь игра и все.
Наверное, игра не за... Нет, за $300 игра не загрузится, это тебе отвечает 100%.
Ну какая-нибудь игра, говорю. Марио.
Марио?
Да.
So, Savannah, this is state Georgia. Very nice. Speed limit 55, but you are doing 65 or 70. Violation of the rules, mamma mia.
By minimum speed.
Ah, Alama, Jesus Christ.
We got to get there.
No traffic police? Oh, I see. Вот так вот, не только русские водители нарушают скоростной режим.
Все хотят деньги зарабатывать наши.
Это ж Крайслер. Да это только наши придурки ездят, блин, на это. Уже весь мир ездит. Speed limit 40. But Tiffany, блядь, like...
The minimum is 40.
А?
The minimum is 40. That means you got to be going at least 40. The speed limit is 55.
55?
Yeah.
But anyway, you are doing 70.
Why you keep saying that on the computer, on the thing?
I don't care. I'm not traffic police. Don't worry. нафиг ли эту дорогу снимать? Ничего интересного.